Steph Curry going for the trust fall, but there are no teammates around. Golden State, plenty of trust this season, going for their 72nd win. That would tie the 1995-96 Bulls, the most wins ever in a regular season. Taking on the Spurs, a low-scoring first half. It was tied at 35 at the half. And with the Warriors trailing, that's when Steph Curry gets going in the third. He had 16 in the quarter. And in the final seconds, with time running out, Curry turns from about 60 feet, buries it. Curry wants it to count. Unfortunately for him, after the clock had run out. So it stays a one-point game, 62-61 Golden State after three. In the fourth, he beats the clock with that shot. And then Steph Curry dribbles away from trouble, right back into trouble, high off the glass and good. Curry, 37 points, and the Warriors get it done. 72 wins, tying the 95-96 Bulls, and they still have one game left Wednesday night.